The new version of Godot is 3.3 and the main features are Rewritten CPU Lightmapper, Rewritten and greatly improved FBX importer and new software skinning for low-end devices, more amount of lights per object, 2D batching support for GES3. VR is now possible in the web using WebXR. GDNative is now working with HTML5 games. Rendering and physics now uses dynamic BVH. There are better one-way collisions, 3D object optimizations, and pause-aware physics picking. The web editor is improved. Easier inspector sub-resource editing. You are able to configure the default import settings of different file types. MP3 audio format is now supported. Copy-pasting notes is convenient. Better external modifications of scenes handling. Android App Bundle support. That's a publishing format for Google Play, which generates optimized APKs for each device configuration and makes the process shorter. Apple M1 chip support. Also, say hello to iOS plugin support too. New aspect ratio container node. GraphEdit now has a minimap. Better C# WebAssembly support. And modernized multithreading. Initially, this release was known as version 3.2.4, but it has such a huge feature release, therefore it was renamed to 3.3. It's still backward compatible with 3.2.3, so no breaking changes. Thanks for watching, see ya!